31 acts have now sung for their place in the live shows. From Sunrise, Florida. Melanie has been impressing the judges throughout the competition.
Are you any good?
I'll let you determine that.
When I was asked by a lot of people if I was bringing this show to America, it was because I hoped that we were going to find someone like you.
It's exciting for me that I'm here. You're not in France every day. Well, right now I'm feeling nervous, anxious, excited. I didn't think I would have gotten this far because in a little way I kind of doubted myself because I said to myself, oh my God, look at all these talented people that are here. But like, I've never wanted something more than I've wanted to do my singing. My family wants this for me just as much as I do because they're always supporting me. They're always behind me and helping me, especially my mother.
Go out there now and prove yourself, okay? I love you.
If I win this competition, I can be able to thank them for everything that they've done for me in life, you know. It would be nice to be able to give her back something, you know. This is a big performance. I really hope that I can show Simon what I've got, and this one has to be like my best because if not, then I'm gonna go home. I'm just gonna sing with everything that I have.
Hi, Mel. Okay?
Yes, I'm great, Simon.
Okay, good luck. I'm telling you, she just gave me a look as if to say, you just wrote me off, now write me off. I'm telling you.
Check this out.
I'm telling you, I got the look.
Wow.
I had that look before.
Just about contemporizing it.
Yeah. That was a great song for her as well.
Well, she's in her comfort zone the whole time.
Yeah. Yes.
You've got to take her out that comfort zone.
That would be my only issue.
Is whether she'd be able to sing more contemporary songs and still deliver in a contemporary style.